Banks gonna cash in!
Oh, not now!
Yes! 287 straight days!
Charlotte can't even move, she's defenseless!
Carmella's cashing in!
You gotta be kidding, no!
Ladies and gentlemen, Carmella is cashing in her Money in the Bank contract.
Oh my God.
Carmella's gonna win the championship. This is brilliant.
This is it. Charlotte can barely stand up.
Her guaranteed
title opportunity. She's finally gonna do it. There's the bell. Here we go.
Carmella with the kick. Charlotte Flair is down.
New champion. She's always FABULOUS now. You could call her CHAMPION champion. Congratulations, Carmella.
Nikki, what does it mean to you to have fought back from such a devastating neck injury? Now you've joined us here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, you know, it actually means a lot to me, Renee. It means everything. When I was told that my injury...
Oh, wow! Carmella not part of this feel-good moment as she attacks Nikki Bella viciously.
Come on! What are you doing?
Well, it's hard to blame her. Imagine the distance. Oh. Excellent comes in here. Renee Young and interviews Nikki Bella in a return while you're just standing there like a potted plant in the corner. Damn right it's disrespect.
Doc just told Nikki she may never wrestle again. Come on.
This is the pomp and circumstance befitting of the SmackDown Women's Champion. This is incredible. We have never had a town crier on SmackDown ever before. I have it on good authority. My sources told me Meghan Markle's dad is here.
FABULOUS.
The queen.
I am the moon walking, trash talking princess of Staten Island, and I command each and every one of you to bow down before me. I said, bow down.
You know who you people remind me of? You remind me of every single woman on the SmackDown roster. Because none of you think I'm good enough. None of you think I deserve to be champion. Well, guess what? Not so great, Britain. Mella is money. And Mella is champion. So that makes me better than each and every one of you. I'm better than you. I'm better than you. You, sir, you're not quite following here. Let me try to speak your language. I'm better than you. I'm better than everyone. I'm better than Charlotte Flair. I'm better than Becky Lynch. I'm better than Sasha Banks. I'm better than Alexa Bliss. I'm better than Nia Jax. I'm better than Ronda Rousey.
Sasha Banks standing tall with the SmackDown Women's title. Oh, my God!
Oh!
Carmella with a super kick! Carmella is back! Face first goes the champion! Carmella takes advantage with an ambush of the Boss.
Don't worry, Carmella. We're going to get out of this mess. My clown friend, he's going to give us a balloon ride to Derry, Maine. We're going to hide out there.
Drew, come on. I'm being serious. I'm exhausted. I can't take it anymore. I can't let my guard down for 1 second. It makes me sick. I can't eat. I can't sleep. I can't live another day like this. I can't do it anymore.
Brilliant!
Wow, Gravesy can finally consummate the 24/7 title!
Too late for that. Oh my God!
There's legends from this industry going online saying that I should just go away. It's honestly exhausting. It's exhausting, but I have to put on a brave face and tell myself that I deserve to be here, just like you do. You deserve this match, you earned it. And honestly, to walk into SummerSlam, the biggest match of my career against someone I've always looked up to, I could not be more excited. And I can't wait to just tear the house down with you and prove everybody wrong, because we're gonna kill it, honestly. So, anyway, I just want to say good luck.
Could it be?
What the?
He's back!
Whoa, hold on. I thought this was supposed to be fired.
James Ellsworth was fired.
Oh! Genius!
Yeah, I knew it was too good to be true.
Carmella with the kick!
Man, I mean, that was painful to watch. That was hard. But the truth is, Asuka's devastating loss at WrestleMania shattered her, and she hasn't been the same ever since. And that's why I have no fear. Because Mella is money! And the age of... And the age of Asuka is over. Asuka was undefeated, but now she's just defeated. It used to be no one is ready for Asuka. But now, I mean, like, everybody's ready for Asuka. You're ready for Asuka? You start right there with the drool. I get it. I'm even hotter in person than I am on TV, so I don't blame you. But you with the drool, you're ready for Asuka. Let's play a game. Raise your hand if you're ready for Asuka, because I'm ready for Asuka.
test out that theory, champ?
Carmella's challenger at Money in the Bank, the once undefeated for 2.5 years, Asuka.
Oh.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Could it be?
Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville have been dealing with Asuka over the last few weeks.
Carmella, you didn't have to go through all that trouble for that big presentation. I mean, you could have just asked me. Asuka is a shadow of her former self. And yeah, okay, she did beat me last week. And she is dangerous. But I was a second away from beating Asuka. And now that I know the truth, I know I can beat Asuka tonight.
Hold on a second, Mandy. You did exactly what you were supposed to do. You left just enough of Asuka for me. So tonight, it's my turn.
Tonight is your turn. You're right, Sonya. But, I mean, Mandy does raise a good point. So what's going to be, Empress? I mean, Mandy, Sonya, you know, the undefeated Asuka would take them both. But you're just the defeated Asuka now. So you should just take your little robe and your mask, call yourself an Uber, and get the hell out of here. This isn't Charlotte's kingdom anymore. It's mine. So before you introduce her and everything becomes about her, blah, 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 boring, 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 I have something to address. I'm your champion. More importantly, I'm your champion. Since I'm the champ, I kind of make the rules around here, so I'm gonna play that same exact highlight reel again. Except this time, when it's over, all of you will be standing on your feet, giving me the ovation that I deserve. Which means you will all stand up and cheer for Mella. Play my highlight reel.
I can't wait to see this again.
First woman to grab the briefcase becomes Miss Money in the Bank. Carmella climbing the ladder. There you have it. Carmella just did it all by herself. She climbed the ladder. She is Miss Money in the Bank.
There's just somebody that I really want to thank. Somebody that's really, really important. I just want to say thank you.
To me!
I'm the princess of Staten Island.
No one.
Oh, thank goodness. Well, Carmella's little marathon of skewed history is over. I'm going to watch that for the rest of the show.
Professional, please take a seat. Carmella, please take a seat.
She's a true champion.